the Cardinal tetra pack. This is one of my favorite fish. They are slightly bigger than a neon tetra in the tiny tank. We'll be looking at a tank about this size for these. And we'll have a big school of 10 to 15 in there. But you're also gonna have half beaks and you're also gonna have dwarf corydoras. The dwarf corydoras will stay at the bottom. The Cardinal tetras will stay in the middle and the half beaks will stay at the top. All very interesting fish, all very colorful.